matagal na nare-request sa akin to, pero hindi ko minamind kasi nga, that is si Mariah Carey. Most of the singers in the Philippines, hindi nabibigyan ng justice. Na parang may iba. Ala, gets nyo ba? Hi guys, this is KJ Avelino Vlogs, a Filipino reactor based here in the Mang Kingdom, Saudi Arabia. And welcome back to my channel. Vlogs again and welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, gagawa ulit tayo ng panibagong reaction video dahil sa mga request ninyo, which is from Philippines. Of course, nagtatagalog ako. So our videos for today is the Queendom Mariah Carey hits ng All Out Sunday. So ito na nga, I haven't watched the said video yet, although I am a fan as well of Mariah Carey, which is yung song niya na Through the Rain, Hero, and marami pang iba. So I cannot wait na mapakinggan to kung paano nila execute and anong emotions ang i-invest nila dito. So without further ado, all you have to do is just sit down, relax, brace yourselves, and let's all watch this. Let's watch. Oh, paborito to ng mom ko. Nice! Pati ang kulot ko ang kuha, ah. Faya? Kilala ko na talaga sila. I'm proud of myself. Wow! Love that clarity! Ganda! Ganda ng arrangement! Ang galing! Ang galing pumili ng nag-arrange ito or ang galing ng production team nila kung sino yung mag-i-intro and at the same time kung sino yung magpa-falsetto. I really love the rendition so far kahit pa umpisa pa lang. Oh! Ganda ng boses si Thea! Wow! Galing! Nice! Powerful! Oh! Hindi ako nagkamali, nagawa ko to na reaction video. Although ang tagal na nare-request sa akin to, pero hindi ko minamind kasi nga, that is si Mariah Carey. Parang most of the singers in the Philippines, hindi nabibigyan ng justice ang kanta nila. Sometimes pumapalya pa si Mori and sometimes si Charisse pumapalya din. So, Katrina Villarde, okay naman siya, pero hindi niya talaga yung nakakapture yung heart ko. But for this one, siguro dahil sa arrangement and perfect rendition and yung mga bosses nila, ang galing kung saan sila papasok, nakokontrol nila, yung belting, vocal belting nila. I am so amazed so far. Really. Nice! Ang galing ng round, ng rips and runs nila. Okay. Umpisa pa lang to, ha? What more pang sa mga susunod? Long range! Powerful! Oh, I can hear the Through the Rain there! Sino kakanta ng Through the Rain? Grabe yung boses nila mong buo.
I can stand up once again.
iniba niya, iniba. Nice. Oh yes! Yan yung ina-expect ko. Yes! Go Jessica! Kill it, Jessica! Nice! Oh! Harmonization there! Nice arrangement. Goodness to production. Yes! Oh, the blending! The blending! Alam mo yun, kahit ilang beses ko na narinig yung boses nila, kahit ilang beses ko na nagawa ng reaction video itong Queendom, pero bakit patuloy pa rin akong na-amaze every time they will deliver and execute or make a rendition ng iba't ibang artist or singers? Ang masasabi ko lang, they don't really change doon sa original song. Pero, may ibang elemento talaga silang pinapasok na para umangat yung boses nila, na parang may iba. Alam, gets nyo ba? Yung parang, pares lang din naman ang pag-atake ni Mariah Carey sa Through the Rain rendition ng Queendom. Pero bakit parang may ibang binigay na flavor ang Queendom? Which is, kailangan ko pa siyang i-figure out. Okay? Balik tayo? Sana kantahin nila yung Hero dito. Oh, oh, vision of love. Oh, very seductive. Yes. To the one that was waiting for me. It took so long. Still I believe. Nice. Somehow the one that I needed would find me even to believe. Ang hirap ng kantang to. Ganda ni Aisen. And it was all that you've given me. I realized a dream. Nice. Oh yeah, and I visualized the love. So napapansin ko na naman yung wardrobe nila. I love the wardrobe. Parang very regal, very diva, very classy. Alam mo yung... alam mo yung hindi pucho-pucho. Alam mo yung hindi dinonate lang. Alam mo yon, gets nyo ba yon? Yung tipong, oh, suotin mo to para ma-promote naman. Parang hindi ganon. Hindi ganon dahi. Ginasasa nila, look at that. Nag-glitters, nag-shining, shimmering. Balik tayo. Oh! Tingnan natin kung magsa-struggle si Hazel dito. Kung may struggle-ness. Kasi, oh! Nice! Napali-act doon si Julian. Sabi ni Julian. Nice! Kasi ang hirap ng kantang to. Okay? Ah, yes. That attitude though. Ah, no. Nice. Galing. Hero? Sana may hero. Ay! Wala man hero pero worth it. Ang hirap ng kanta to. Julie, ah, tinan natin. Harmonization sila. So far, wala akong struggle na sa nakikita. Ang hirap ng kantang to. Seryoso, ang hirap ng kantang to. Yet, ang galing-galing nila. Ang ganda ng ladderization na voice ni Julie Ann doon. Well executed. Ah, amazing. Okay. Ah, hindi nilang ginaya yung kay Mariah. Uli yung riffs and rest, pero pinawi nila sa harmonization. Worth it. There you go, guys. That is our for today's video. The Queendom with Mariah Carey hits. Oh my God! Grabe, well executed talaga. Ang ganda-ganda talaga, lalo na kay Julie at saka kay Lani, yung can't take that away. And actually, lahat, nag-shine lahat. Parang binigyan nila ng ibang flavor yung kanta ni Mariah. Alam mo yung, yun nga yung sinasabi ko kanina, yung tipong tunog Mariah, pero may kakaibang flavor. And I don't know kung ano yun. Hindi ko siya ma-distinguish kung ano yun. I have to study it. So there you go, guys. That is our for today's video. Nag-enjoy ako. I love this rendition of Mariah Carey hits. Sobrang nag-enjoy talaga ako. So sa mga hindi pa nakapag-subscribe sa akin channel, please don't forget to like and share this video and click the subscribe button plus the notification bell for you to be updated on my next new upload. If you haven't followed me on my social media account, please do on Twitter and Instagram at @_KJAvelino. This is KJ Avelino Vlogs, a Filipino actor based here in the Bum Kingdom, Saudi Arabia, and see you on my next vlog. Bye! Then too high! Charles, bye!